सबसे पहले तो कांग्रेचुलेशन, जिस तरह से आपने अपना और पूरे भारत देश का नाम रोशन किया, हमारे पास शब्द नहीं है कि हम आपको किन शब्दों में विश करें, लेकिन ढेरों सारे सवाल है मानुषी जी आपसे पूछने के लिए। सबसे पहला सवाल ये कि आपके मिस वर्ल्ड बनते ही पाकिस्तान में एक डिबेट चालू हो गई, वो ये कि उनका ऐसा कहना है कि हिंदुस्तान से ज़्यादा ब्यूटीफुल लड़कियाँ पाकिस्तान में है लेकिन बुरखे में। तो जब आप इस तरह की चीज़ें सुनती हैं, पढ़ती हैं, आपको बताया जाता है, तो क्या टेक होता है आपका, क्या कहना चाहेंगे आप?
मैं बस ये कहना चाहूँगी कि ये सिर्फ बाहरी सुंदरता की बात नहीं है। अगर आप देखेंगे, आपने अगर मिस वर्ल्ड देखा होगा तो आपने देखा होगा कि हर लड़की बहुत ही सुंदर थी, पर अपनी बाहरी सुंदरता को किस तरह से आप इस्तेमाल करके आप लोगों के लिए अच्छा कर सकते हैं, इट्स अबाउट दैट। एंड it's not the most beautiful I don't think it's the most beautiful face that wins, it's just that a one beautiful heart that is selected to represent those beautiful faces, and it doesn't matter which country you are from, to be honest, it is that one person and how can you contribute to the world.
Manushi, this is
Hi.
Priyanka from Indian Express.
Hi, Priyanka.
So, on one, congratulations, first of all. On one hand, we are celebrating an Indian woman's international victory. And on the other hand, we are witnessing open death threats to an actor, to an Indian woman who's already internationally recognized. So, how do you react to something like that?
I feel that there's one thing all Indian women have in common is that we don't feel persecuted of who we are, and we actually face our challenges head on. And I think that's what we need to do. We need to be confident about who we are, and definitely there we will face a lot of limitations, and it isn't sometimes we do feel that it's not a very women-friendly society, but as individuals we should just set an example and make women feel confident that you can do amazing things as well.
Manushi, Manisha here from
Thailand. Hi Manisha.
Hi. I just wanted to know, so what are your plans now, further plans, and so Bollywood calling soon?
Well, I think this 1 year, I'm very excited about my year that I'll be traveling, and we'll be visiting 4 continents, and I'm really happy because we'll be working forward about spreading awareness on menstrual hygiene, and I'll be joined by my other Miss World sisters. We have 6 continental queens as well. So that is what I'm excited about right now, and Bollywood is something which is not on my mind as of now, so I really can't say anything about it.
Good evening. Hi, Satish here. Heartiest
Satish.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
The very moment you won the title, okay, after that, till now, have you managed to speak to Rita Faria, the person whom you idolized, and also Aamir, the person with whom you want to make your Bollywood debut, you dream of making your debut with?
Well, when I won Miss World India, actually, I did write her an email, which I haven't gotten a reply to yet, but I hope that I'm able to go to Dublin and meet her in person. And I haven't been able to speak to either of them.